I'm cameraman now. Brent got tight on something.
Fixing to catch a pier monster. He is straight going with it. I got him. Good God. Whew. Well, folks, we have just arrived at Sebastian Inlet. First time ever. What's up, man? How's it going?
Pretty good. How you doing?
Good. Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Yeah. So are we going to be on the beach or the pier?
On the pier.
Oh, the pier? Gotcha. Okay, cool. Yeah. So what is up, my dudes? Welcome to another video. I am here in Sebastian Inlet. And you may know this guy right behind me.
What's happening?
It's Joey Antonelli. He has a great channel, catches lots of big fish in this area. So go check him out if you haven't already. We're going to head to the pier right there, and we're just gonna see what we can catch, man. They've been catching a lot of big reds, you said?
Yeah, some big reds, some mackerel, a couple snooks, so maybe we'll get lucky with one of them, but definitely and some fish.
We brought the big rod, so we may have to put me, check it out, we may have to do some Goliath grouper stuff. That's something I've never done, so I will probably look extremely foolish, but we may do it anyway, so we'll see. Joey's gonna throw the net and grab us some bait real quick. There's a bunch of mullet down there. Check it out, guys. Check out all the mullet. I don't know if you can see them everywhere right down there. Oh, yeah. That got them.
No problem.
No problem at all. We're going to take us a little live mullet right here. So do you get it pretty far out there?
Yeah, I would cross.
Oh, that's probably gonna cross somebody. All right, we got this mullet sitting out here. Oh, look, something's blowing up the baits over there. Definitely getting bit. I think he's got it. I think it feels like the same
down there has
unless he's got my line. I think he's got my line. False alarm. We got a lot of people. Whoa, good gracious. Definitely getting bit. I think he's got it.
Oh, there he is. Come on. Nope.
I don't know. I can't tell. I don't think so. Yep. No, we're on. It's a jack. It's a jack. All right. That's okay. That's my first pier fish. I'll take him. I'll take him. That's why he was acting so strange.
Yeah.
Now is that Goliath bait?
It would be. We'll wait till we're gonna do it.
Okay.
Fresh one.
All right, we're gonna wait till later, and we're gonna use something like that for bait, folks, right there. We're getting Spanish mackereled and jacked, folks. We gotta get us like a big red or snook right here. Joey's hooked up to something. This is a better fish, but I think it still may be a jack. Nah, was it? I don't know. We'll see. Nope, I think it's a snook.
No, another jack.
Nope, just a big jack. That's a good jack there. Swing up here.
Power flips.
There he is. That's a freaking beast. Look at the size of that snook coming up right there. Good one.
Yeah, boy.
Where? There he is. Got him. Got him. I think it's another jack. Another jack. Come here.
Ooh, Logan, your line's all the way. Somebody's
lining. So guys, right now every single mullet that we put out is getting just destroyed by a jack. But we're gonna keep trying. There's a couple big reds been caught, a big snook. I feel good. There he is. Come here. Come here. That may be a better fish. I don't know. I can't tell. I don't know. That could be a redfish. Come on, baby. Be the right one. There you go.
My under your over?
You're over? I think. I can't tell. That's the right one, I believe.
All right, I'm cameraman now. Brent got tight on something. That's not a jack.
He just wrapped it on.
Yeah, just play him easy.
Yeah, off my bed.
I mean, if you keep your line tight, you might be able to see which way it is. Yeah, you gotta go under him. Walk under him, and then come
back over the top.
Now you walk up to the rail and let him come behind.
Yep.
There you go.
Go right along.
It's like a little synchronized dance here.
Come on.
Just go easy with him on the rocks. Oh! The heartbreaker.
There you go, ball.
Yeah. Let's go get one. We'll get another one.
What was it?
Probably a snook staying tight to the rocks like that.
Man, that sucks, dude.
Yeah, I saw
that was a good fish.
All right, Joey is up now, and we're going big blue fish. Okay, check out that bait right there. Let's just look at that. Look at that freaking bait, dude. That is wild. All right, big blue fish. Let's see what happens.
All right, we are going big bait, boys. Fixing to catch a pier monster.
Jetty giant.
Okay.
Name.
Jetty giants. All right, let's keep it in strike.
And then we got a low gear right here.
Mm-hmm.
Pop that in. I like to fish low gear with them and really let them sit on it for a little while and then just start turning the handle as hard as
you
can.
Got it. Oh, he's eating it. He's eating it, guys. He is straight going with it. He is straight going with it. I got him. God. There he is. He's got him. Come on. He's on the pylons. All right, come on. I can still feel him.
Still on there?
Yeah. He's rubbing. There he goes. There he's out. He's out. Gosh dang it. Come on. Come on. Come on. There he is, baby. Woo!
All
look
right.
At him, baby. That's
go.
A giant.
I'm going to grab a net for you.
All right, cool.
All right, I want to pause the video just for 2 seconds, okay? Just to say something. We're about to pull this Goliath grouper out of the water, and there's a reason for it. Joey is one of the only people that has a permit to do this. He is working with a group of scientists, and so he is allowed to pull the Goliath groupers out of the water to take a very tiny sample of their fin so that we can research these fish and actually maybe have a season for them in the future. So for those of you in the basement that were about to comment, you can't pull Goliath groupers out of the water, I'm saving you the time. You don't have to do it because we're allowed to do so. So, all right, let's get back to the action.
Biggest fish of my life right there. Look at that thing. Yep. I don't know, man.
Okay, I'll come over there.
There it is. There it is.
Yep. Drop his head down. There you go.
There we go.
Let's go down here. You're gonna have to
try. This is going to take teamwork right here. Let's go.
Ring.
Oh my goodness. What?
I think it went off.
No, it's still on. It's still on.
Oh, okay.
Here, let me have that.
He tricked me into thinking that was gonna be fun.
So these circle hooks, when they're like that,
hooked him right in the corner.
Right out.
That's awesome. Yeah.
So we're gonna take a fin clipping right off the anal fin. And I basically cut like a little triangle out. That's all we take right there. And that gives the scientists all the DNA they need to be able to study the fish.
Cool.
Just hang on tight.
There we go. Lowering him back in the water.
All right. And just kind of hold him right there for a second.
Okay.
And then I'll shake his head out of it when he's ready.
All right.
Well with it.
There he goes. Sick, man.
Swimming her way strong.
That was freaking awesome.
Good job.
There you go. Dude, appreciate it, man.
Biggest Goliath.
Yeah, my PB Goliath up until this point was literally like 6 pounds. Uh-oh. We go in round two. Nope.
I think that was the bottom.
Okay. So just so you guys are, you'll know, we're using 400 pound tests. Just check out that freaking line right there. That's why that fish did not break me off on the pylons. It definitely wasn't me.
All for science.
It was the equipment.
Like a shark.
Oh, we got a shark. We got a shark. Oh, he is hauling, dude. Oh my gosh. This is a jetty giant, but he's the wrong kind.
Oh, that is not what we wanted.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I am glad you hung him and not me. Oh my gosh. What did you see him?
It looks like a bull.
Is it? That was a big shark, man. I just caught a glimpse of this dude. He was a freaking...
Oh, he cut us off. It's actually the best case scenario.
It was. I just wanted to see.
Yeah.
We got to get on the redfish. They've just started... they've just started hooking reds. I hope I didn't throw over him. Oh, I got a, crap, I got a fish. That was the worst timing on the planet. I got him, there he is, I got him. I was like, oh man, that's terrible timing. All right, we're gonna be easy with this one.
Yeah, let's see you land one of these things.
We're gonna be easy with this one. This right here is going to be the fish that makes an ending to a phenomenal day, all right? I'm taking the expert advice, and I'm loosening my drag, and I'm just letting him fight, all right? Because I broke the last one off. There he is. Oh, that's a good one.
That is a good one.
That's a good one.
Again.
Yep. That's a good one.
Oh, here he is.
He already is?
Yeah, he's already coming.
Now that right there looked like an upper 30s, all right? We're gonna see. There we go. That's a fat one, dude. Yep, he's done. Multitasking right here, come on. There we go.
You wanna set your rod down
yep.
and take this from me?
Yep, I sure do. All right, come on. Let's go, let's go. That's a good one.
There we go.
Woo! That's a good one. All right, dude.
He's drumming.
It has been a heck of a day right here, Sebastian Inlet Pier. And that just tops it off right there. Goliath grouper, giant bull red, snook, jacks. All right, buddy. We'll see you.
Perfect.
There we go.
Away. All right, you got your last fish. I'm
yep.
throwing one more bait out there.
Let's do it.
Try to get my last fish.
Let's do it. I'm going to start packing up and I'm going to hang out for a minute and let's see if Joey can get it done here. I turned my back for 2 seconds and he's hooked up. Good gracious.
It's a manageable one too. Not a super, super heavy one.
Oh, there he is out there. Good fish. Good fish, guys.
There we go.
There we go.
That ends the day. That's a good one.
Nice. That day could not have gone any better. I mean, don't you agree, man? That's like such a variety.
Oh, it was sick. That was a good day for sure.
Really good day. My first trip to Sebastian Inlet was a success. This man right here can put you on the fish here. Absolutely. Like, man, that was to catch a Goliath like that, that was just freaking epic. He's getting hit again, guys. He's getting hit again. There he is. Oh, come here. Oh, that's a good one. He's got me in the pylons. He's got me in the pylons. Oh my gosh, dude. This is a better, bigger fish than the last one. This may be a clown. He's got me in the pylons, dude. Oh, come here. This is a freaking stud, dude. This is, oh, it's a clown, dude, I think.